Alrighty, everyone, we are back at it again with some more village. We just finished talking to the Duke. He explained to us the four houses and their role in all of this that's happening to Rose. We got us some goodies. We just spent last episode looting, so it wasn't super exciting, but this time we are finally able to progress the story. So let's see what happens. Four-winged being, okay. So we need to go this way first. Oh, good dolls. I like that. That's good. Awful. Which is the way I'm supposed to go. Let's go the other way. Okay. Alrighty, so that sound, the Horn of Gondor. I live next to a baseball stadium, and it...
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
We speculated that Mia wasn't dead. I'm thinking she's alive, and she did something. It's what got us into the mess before. Oh, the Horn of Gondor. I live next to a baseball stadium. It's opening day.
Ethan.
So that sounds gonna go off from time to time, and I'm just gonna have to.
What the hell is this?
Like, shut off my mic for a sec.
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't wanna be alone.
This can't be real.
Beneviento, 1987 to 96.
Am I losing it?
Probably, Ethan, although I'm not blaming you. So I need to slide something through there. Oh, okay.
What's going on?
Up we go, I guess. Come with me, Ethan. Uh-oh. Spine viento. Thank God. Hello? A nice place. Oh, this time I'm still only on the first floor. I haven't even gone upstairs yet. Hello? Is anybody home? I guess let's go down the elevator. Boyfriend's dancing. Show off. So he's beaten the game a couple times now. Three times now. One of them he beat in under 2 hours. He was getting that speed run.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
No.
How's it going?
No, all my stuff's missing. Oh, good, we're locked in here too.
Is this a dollar? Mia?
I spent most of my time while at work, I was just getting some shit done because we're wanting to scan the park environments more frequently. I think, you know, things set up for that. But outside of that, I've just been playing a fuckload of that Resident Evil game. Yeah, it's actually really fun. I've already beaten it 3 times. The first one was just going.
Thank you. There we go. You'll probably hear him talking in the background, so if he starts being inappropriate, I'll have to turn the mic off, but I put the softener thing in front of it, so hopefully that'll quiet it down a little bit. Okay, got my wedding ring back.
Don't know.
I need to get that thing out of her arm, but I don't know how to get it out of her arm. Needs to have its wings up. Okay. And then maybe this isn't something that needs to come out. Maybe it's telling me. Yeah, okay, all the eyes are shut. That's what that means. Okay. All right. Using my brain, we're piecing it together. Okay, so. You. Like that. Now I just need to find. Yeah. Something could fit in there, but I don't know where that final piece is just yet.
The team moved to Dayton.
5 to 9/11. We're getting there.
Why is this here?
Jesus. Possibly something to do with her favorite toy. Yeah, what have you done? Happy family, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. So the toy, the book, the baby, the music box, the ring. Toy, book, baby. Toy, book, baby. There we go. Big brain. Imagine if I read the paper. Down a corridor. Down a well with a ladder. A little bassinet crib thingy. Stairs into the well. This is very The Ring. Fucking Samara's gonna be. Do a quick recording check. We'll try and keep going. See if it holds up a little bit more. We're at the 30-minute mark, but. It also took us a bit to make any progress. Alkaloids and mountainous plants. Scissors. Hey, that thing has a thing on its belly, too. They all have, like, a type of symbol thing. Phone again. Zoe on the other end, like, hey, remember that time you left me in Louisiana? I don't know what direction all this is taking me. I suppose I could look at the freaking map. Okay.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
What did she do? Baby's missing. Yeah. All right, okay. Bib plate. The brass medallion. Honey, what did you do? Net. don't know where to go but down, I guess. Oh, okay, sorry. I saw those there, and I thought that was the silhouette of a person. I was like, oh, no, no, no. I think not.
He was pretty good when he was playing it off.
Breaker box key. Okay, that's probably to the...
Probably a growing tape for him.
What's that?
Basically, what they did with it was like, hey, this is one straights. Because you're fast with everything.
Good, it's just getting worse. Particular reason other than for funsies. Let me see if I can save. And we're gonna have to go ahead and this one here, so we'll pick up the horror of it next time. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Sorry for the background noise. He lives here too, so I'm not gonna tell him to not talk. Leave a like, subscribe, or just leave a positive comment, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye.